2016 away and just hand over 2017 into the wonderful arms of Jesus. And so as we sing together, why don't you stand up with us and we'll have an opportunity of singing a few songs and praising God for His faithfulness in 2016.
Still I would say, even sing of your love forever. I could 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 sing of your love forever. Over the mountains and the sea, your river runs with love for me. And I will open up my heart and let you heal your seven dreams. I'm happy to be in with you, and I will take the lift.
Bible says that sometimes God disciplines those that he loves. And God loves us in a very sovereign way. His thoughts are higher than our ways. His thoughts are higher than our thoughts, and his ways are higher than our ways. But let's sing the song again. Let's sing the chorus again. Because as we sing it, let's think about the faithfulness that God has shown to us in 2016. And so when you sing this, I mean, there could be no other love that a man, that anyone could show to a person, except what Jesus did on the cross. He laid down his life for us. A plan that was put in place more than 2,000 years ago with the birth of a baby that we celebrated recently. And so as we sing this chorus again, let's sing it. I could sing of your love forever. Because one day, when we join Jesus in heaven, we will have the chance of being able to sing his love forever.
I could sing of your love forever. I could sing of your love forever. I could sing of your love forever.
I could sing of your love forever. Husbands or wives or loved ones that haven't really know Jesus Christ, and maybe our prayer is next for next year is that we'll be able to bring them to God. Let's all stand and let's sing this song.
Jesus, I belong to you. We'll be right back.
we know.